Hi guys, my name is Cressy and this is the June update for the Eternal Ward of Answered Prayer. We've been making loads of progress, and throughout this video, we're going to be sharing with you all of the exciting news we have got, including a very special message from Basil Mead MBE, the principal of London Community Gospel Choir. So make sure you stick around to this video because you don't want to miss that. First things first is competition time. We're giving one of you the opportunity to name the access road to the Eternal Wall. This will be the road you will actually drive up when you come to visit the Eternal Wall after it's been built. We're inviting you to share your story. Maybe you know someone who has a testimony of hope. Someone, a friend, a colleague, even a family member who has gone above and beyond, giving hope and inspiration along the way. To enter into the competition, all you have to do is click the link in the description below or up here. Once you've done that, you will then be able to tell us the name of the person you wish the access road to be named after and the story behind that name. We will even add you to the emailing list to update you on the results of the competition. We'll be running this competition throughout June, so make sure you get your entries in. We will then take all of the names, pick a final top 10, and then take the final decision back to you. So make sure you don't miss out by clicking the link in the description below or up here right now, and you too will be a part of making hope visible. So what else has been going on? Well, last month you may remember that we were hoping to get some interns in, and that has now been confirmed. We've had applicants flying in and we can't wait to meet them. Also, here's Michelle with some super cool news.
Hi everybody. Well, the great news is that we finally had access to the land and we've been and walked on the ground where Eternal Wall will be constructed after a year of lockdown. And we're looking forward to welcoming some of our key partners to come on some land visits with us for the first time. We look forward to welcoming other people in future, but for the moment, keep your eyes fixed on our social media for more information.
Thanks, Michelle. I'm really praying for you guys that the weather improves the next time you guys get to visit. Also, now here is an exciting update from Phil, who's been working on the technology side of the Eternal Wall.
Hi, everybody. It's Phil here from Eternal Wall. I hope you are keeping well. And I want to talk today just around technology. Just want to give you an update on where we are with that. One thing we haven't really touched on is the stuff of tomorrow, you know, the stuff that's going to be there on day one. Permanently, and so that's really where I'm involved in sort of working on things around the education hub, the tourist hub, the leisure hub, and the visitor experience. You know, and the user experience is really key to the whole success of the project, really, because we want to make sure that the visitor experience is as relevant as it can be. You know, we want to help communicate to the visual age of the 21st century that, you know, Jesus is still relevant as he was 2,000 years ago. So making technology work for you and harnessing digital technology is one of our sort of key objectives in the project. So we've been working with the Technology Hub for the last year, and they've been helping us really in just deciding what are the key principles and the scoping that we need to have in place, what's in scope and what's out of scope, what's important and what isn't. And we feel that we've got there. And in March, we concluded with a scoping document that we shared with suppliers, potential suppliers, through a tendering process. So we firstly went for expressions of interest, and I'm delighted that we've got 17 app developers who came back to us from 9 different countries. So we're talking to them at the moment, just getting their sort of key questions. And then at the end of this week, we'll go back and confirm a tendering document to them. And that will give them 10 days to come back by June the 10th or the 11th. We'll then be in a position to whittle that down to a final 3. And we'll probably have around the 24th or the 25th, about a month's time today, presentations from those finalists. And we'll make a decision probably in early July with our nominated technology partner. So all very exciting, and look forward to giving you a further update in due course. Cheers, bye for now.
Finally, if you stuck around for the end of this video, this is the story I was telling you don't want to miss. This is an incredible story in answer prayer shared by Brazil Mead MBE and an amazing and beautiful song called Faith performed by the London Community Gospel Choir. Enjoy.
My name is Basil Mead. I'm here to just share a conversation I had this morning. It reminded me very much of my step of faith, a very scary step, I must say, because it could have cost me my young family at the time. I was in a job, self-employed. I just recently got married, bought our first home, and we started a family. But I left my then job, where I was earning good money, and to start or to give all my time to the London Community Gospel Choir. We had just begun. But I felt a conviction, and I believed God was responsible for that conviction. So I stepped out in faith and walked out on that job, not knowing how I was going to pay a mortgage or look after my family. But I thank God that I'm here with the choir. Here we are, existing, still carrying a word of hope. And I believe that is because of faith in God that enabled me to do that. So I learned how to believe and trust God for those things that I need. Stepping out sometimes onto the water and believing that He will help me to walk. Thank God I've been doing so for 40 years. So the eternal wall of prayer is a reminder. It will be an amazing reminder of the Christian faith and what we stand for, how we do survive. I will support and love the idea very much. It will speak volumes to the rest of the world about people's dependency or need for God.
Thank you guys for an amazing song and an incredible story. We want to say thank you to every single person who's watched this video to the end. And of course, as always, we want to encourage you to like, comment, and subscribe. You can also follow us on all of our social media channels and subscribe to our emailing list to get exclusive updates. Do not forget, you can enter into the competition as of right now. Send in your names and the story behind all of the names, so you can help be a part of making hope visible by naming the access road to the eternal wall. Until next month, we will see you. Take care and stay blessed.